puppies for everyone. No shoving now. Oh, look who it is.
That dog's a menace to the community. I'm taking him to the sheriff and make sure he's destroyed.
Destroyed? Toto? Oh, you can't. You mustn't. Auntie Em, please, Aunt Em. Toto didn't mean to. He didn't know he was doing anything wrong. I'm the one that ought to be punished. I let him go in her garden. You can send me to bed without supper.
If you don't hand over that dog, I'll bring a damn suit that'll take your whole farm. There's a law protecting folks against dogs that bite. How would it be if she keeps him tied up? He's really gentle. With gentle people, that is. Well, that's for the sheriff to decide. Here's his order, allowing me to take it. Unless you want to go against the law. And we can't go against the law, Dorothy. I'm afraid poor Toto will have to go. Now you're seeing reason. Here's what I'm taking him in. So he can't attack me again.
Oh, no, no, I won't let you take him. You go away. Oh, I'll bite you myself.
Dorothy.
You wicked old witch. Uncle Henry, Annie, don't let him take him. Don't let him take him, please.
Again.
Stop her.
What do you mean?
Rodrigo.
Elmira Gulch, just because you own half the county doesn't mean you have the power to run the rest of us. For 23 years, I've been dying to tell you what I thought of you. And now, well, being a Christian woman, I can't say it.
Piplup! Stop it this instant! Star Raptor, calm down!